Hello, we're talking about men's insecurities, and I'm going to ask you 10 questions about men, and you tell me if it's a problem if a man has this or it's not a problem. So number one is going bald. If a man loses his hair, it's a problem or it's okay?
I don't know. For him, I think this is a problem, because if he will lose his hair, he will look not beautiful, and this is unhealthy. And this is not good for his health, and he will take care. Maybe some women don't like unhealthy men without hair. But some of men are like Jason Statham, and
he looks very sexy. Yes.
And Vin Diesel.
See, he has no hair, so but he good.
And they don't care about this, and they are still so sexy, and all the women are full of love of them.
So when you see a man with no hair, you think he's unhealthy. You think you don't like men with no hair because you think it means he's not healthy.
Sometimes I'm like, if he charismatic and brutal man.
So if it's like a Jason Statham, yes. If it's a short, fat man with no hair.
No.
Okay. What if it's an average guy with no hair? Not short, not Jason Statham, normal guy, but no hair.
50-50, this is depend, but I think not good.
Okay, so
but if he beautiful and finally he healthy and smart person, maybe I will close my eyes and don't pay attention on this.
Oh, good point. You are very clever, that's a good trick. Okay, number two is being short.
What?
When a man is короткий, short.
Not tall.
Yes.
Very, very short.
A little bit short.
A little bit. This I don't like.
You don't like this?
I'm not very tall, but I usually compare men with me. Higher than me on 15 centimeters, but better on 20.
If he's a little bit shorter than you, is it okay? No, it's a deal breaker.
If I will use heels.
Okay.
If I will wear.
Maybe it's okay if you wear heels.
And after I will more tall and he will more short.
Oh, okay. So okay. Okay.
For friend is okay.
For
relationships, I think no.
So for relationships, it's not good if guy is shorter than you.
Yes, not comfortable, please.
If he's a successful, confident guy, but he's a little bit shorter than you.
I don't have like this situation in my life. Same tall I had, and for this, and this for me was not so good. But almost same tall.
Okay.
Okay.
So same, you dated someone who was the same height as you, same tall as you.
Or a little bit higher.
Yeah, and it was, you didn't like so much. It was okay, but not so much.
Yes.
So you prefer taller. Okay.
But not 2 meters.
Okay. Yes.
Not comfortable also.
That's true.
I will look on him like this.
Number three is being a minority. You know this word minority? It means when someone is not white, like if he is black from Africa or Indian or indigenous American, like a different race. Mm. Is that okay or it's a problem?
But I don't care about some race, about friendship or about communication or about what?
Yes, but like if like a black guy, you will date black guy, yes or no?
Black guy, date? Have dating?
Yeah.
Some...
Черный человек.
Yes, I know. Some black guys are handsome and sympathetic.
Okay.
So this is depends how he looks like, about his education, about his gentleman or no.
Правда. So that's true. So if a guy is from India or he is from South America, you don't care. You will give him a chance.
Yes, if he's not very poor and intelligent.
Okay.
If like this, no.
If like this, you don't like.
Oh, of course.
So if you have a gun in his pocket and he commits crime and he steals from a house, you will not go out. But if you have
like a refugee.
Yeah. What?
Like a refugee.
Yes, like this.
No.
But if wallet good, drive best car Lamborghini, stamina of a stallion, hung like a horse, you will go out with him.
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay, and the next one is wearing glasses. Like if a man wears these nerdy glasses, it's okay.
If he have a problem with vision.
Yeah, очки.
When I was very young in my childhood, I'm very like man like this.
You were attracted to the guys like this.
Yes, it's for me. What he very very smart. He like to learn, to study everything. He know answers on all questions in the world.
Wow. So you read Harry Potter and he was very sexy. Like, I want a guy like this with glasses.
Yes, Harry Potter was for me sexy and Draco Malfoy was for me sexy too. This is like opposite, blonde and black.
Who you say?
Draco Malfoy.
Oh, yes. Blonde, you like both. They are opposite, but you like both.
Yes.
Okay. Number six, no muscles. When a guy has no muscles, it's okay, or you...
Not muscles is okay, but if you like have anorexia or bulimia.
Yeah, this is not good.
So much he take drugs so much or he very very sick. This is looks not beautiful, unhealthy. Where I can see the ribs, the bones.
Okay. And number seven is being poor. You know this word poor? Mm-hmm. Problem or not problem?
If he poor, not rich, so much poor.
Not good. A little bit poor?
But he can think about his future, go and study, not degradate himself.
He should be ambitious.
Yes, ambitious.
Okay. Number eight, small penis.
But how I can know if I'm not Czech? If I am start relationships and
you like the guy and you really like him, but then
very small.
I don't know. Let's say a little bit small.
If medium and he know how to use this, and after he will use not just his organ and hands and another thing.
Руки,
hands, lips, and all is okay.
Okay.
If very very small, I think.
Очень маленький. Нет, не хорошо.
I think nothing to help him.
Okay. Yes.
Unfortunately.
True. And number 10, being a virgin.
Under 10? And being a virgin?
Yes, being a virgin, is that a problem?
For whom?
Like if the man is a virgin.
Under 10?
No, not under 10. Just forget the number 10, just the man.
This is a number 10 questions. Yeah, yeah. I think about age. It's okay, of course. If he's it's okay. If his age not 30, it's okay. If before 20, this is normal.
If it's after 20?
After 20, it's a little bit okay. If after 23, I think it's not normal.
Okay. And the last question.
25.
Last question. Bad breath. Плохо breath.
Bad what?
Never mind. Okay, living with parents. If a man lives with his parents, is that a problem?
For women?
Yeah.
Who want a relationship with him? I think yes. He more listen mother, more listen father.
He's not independent.
Not independent and take care about his family. And he is addict from them.
It's like he's in a prison. He's not free.
Yes, and they take an influence to him. Oh, and after woman will live with his family, and he every time will. Oh, yes, I will call my mother. Oh, my mother say this, you know, do this.
Like hey. This means his mom is number one in his life, and he. When he makes big decision, he always has to ask her, and so this can be a problem.
Yes, and the woman feels pure, not main in his life.
Okay. So thank you very much for answering these questions. You've been very fun, and.